As the world marked the World Environment Day, which comes against the backdrop of rising environmental crime on the planet and fresh row over climate change accord, Environment and Natural Resources Cabinet Secretary Judy Wakhungu led Kenyans in the celebrations at Egerton University in Njoro campus. Dangers posed by plastic bags dominating the celebrations, with Professor Wakhungu revealing that more than 30 million plastic bags are used in the country every month, and as such, the ban on the manufacture and the use of the bags will be enforced as announced.
Committed to seeing effective implementation of the ban for the best interests of our environment and for the best interests of our people.
The CS called on all Kenyans to support the government's efforts of restoring the environment.
Kenya remains committed to ensuring that her biodiversity and nature is accorded the highest level of protection and the respect that this nature deserves.
To address these challenges, enforcement of gazetted environmental legislations remain the major solution to most challenges that are facing our environment.
A recent report by the United Nations Environment Programme and Interpol shows that the entire planet loses up to $258 billion worth of resources annually as a result of environmental pollution. The report further warns that illegal logging, trading in wildlife and its products, as well as extraction of minerals, is increasing the fragility of an already brittle planet. Makorungechi for Citizen Live at 1.